Alright, so boom, my name is Kip, and we are back with more Tokyo Extreme Racer Zero. And as you can see, our journey continues, or I should say, our journey begins again as the new Speed King. Recently, we defeated Jintae on the last episode, and now we've made it to the mountaintop. But have we truly made it to the mountaintop? Nah, there's many more out there to race. There's so much more. And we're gonna get right into it. Let's go. We're gonna start on Shinkanjo. Because there is still something that I'm looking for, and I'm determined to find it. And I found it. Well, not it exactly, but my way to it. Down, many more to go. I ain't even tuned this baby yet, and it's still so fast. All I did was upgrade the parts. Oh, I ain't even tuned this baby yet. My boy got a boat on his jaw. Belly ache. Yeah, your belly finna be aching when you lose. Not make that easy. I know who I'm looking for. Damn. the Orc Desperado. Smoked him. Magical. Battle scratch. Oh god. Oh yeah, you got a battle scratch, all right. It's just way too easy now. Fruit basket. Those sound mufflers are great. shuffle. To the garage. I raced like crazy. Let's turn the boost up though. Turn that boost up. Oh yeah. Up the setup real quick, feel me? Here we go. Turn that thing up. Spring rate up. Turn the damper down. Steering. Turn that up. I'll turn the steering about an 8. I think the brake balance is fine for now. If it's an issue, I'll adjust it. A beast. Terrible start. Oh my God. Okay, he sped past me just to try to block me. How'd he hit that corner so fast? With no damage. He didn't hit the wall at all or nothing. That's that stupid shit. Oh god, that was crazy. That was ridiculous. Nah, that was ridiculous. Yeah, try that shit again. Try it now. That's bullshit if I ever seen it. Good, try that shit now. That's what you get. All right, your turn now. That was unfortunate. Oh, come on, man. In my way for what? Come on, baby.
He's done.
Yes. See if I can catch this one right here. Shuffle caught me slipping last time. Not this time. Thank you.
done.
I bring your boss. Revolution.
Some wild shit.
And wonder why they lose.
One.
Oh. This the first crew. See? The Zodiac, they coming. That was the first crew. Just like me. Coming. It's too late for you now. It's too late.
You're too late.
Keep it going. I might be pushing it. Where we at with it?
Eternity.
That's just about how long you'll be feeling this loss. And that's just about how long it'll take for you to beat me. Into the garage. Took down the first member of the Zodiac. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, we're gonna keep it going on Shinkanjo. Got who we got. You, Violet. Hm.
Damn, he's quick. Holy shit. Die. Don't come back. Don't come back.
Good, good, good.
Why they all bunch together? You got some indestructible mirrors. You hit the mirror, it don't take the mirror off. The mirror just stops your whole car. Strongest mirrors in the world. All right. Let's go. Show me what you got. Lightning eyes. Come on, man. That's my receipt. From me to you. Hold that. All right, let's go.
What?
Weird. Oh, challenge me again. I want to be in front. Now I'm behind. Oh, that's annoying. Ah, this is gonna be annoying. I was supposed to be in the front. Now I don't get a chance to block them. Oh. Oh, I spoke too soon. I passed up on my chance to block them. Oh, oh! Man blew himself up. That's what I'll be talking about, man. That's what I'll be talking about, man. Cause how? I swear.
Ada here. How are they so fast? They're ridiculously fast. How am I supposed to beat that at all? That was crazy. And I was supposed to be in the front. He's gone again. This is ridiculous. Can't beat him this time. I gotta go back to the garage because this is ridiculous. What happened? I don't care what happened. I won. That's it. Back to the garage. There it is. Found what I was looking for. Yeah, baby. Thank you, Speed King. I appreciate you, Speed King Gente. But you were merely a means to an end. The end being... the 22B, baby. We in here, let's get it. Look at it. Amazing. It's amazing. It's crazy how one of the cheapest cars in the game can be tuned to be one of the fastest cars in the game. Like, legitly. It's the one right here. Tune that bad boy up. Let's go. Thank you.
I don't even want to change the rims or nothing. I want to keep it stock. Gonna tune this baby up a little bit, you feel me? We back on the C1, baby. Got here. We got a station wagon. You get trying to block me. All over the place. Let's go. You get. That's exactly what you get. That's what I get. I am wildin'. Let me get it right. Let me get it together. Just need some more fine tuning, or else I'm gonna have rough nights. Come on. Come on now. that another rival? It might have been a wanderer. Really unfortunate. I ain't deserved that. Trying to take me out again. What is it with y'all? They just switch lanes out of nowhere. It's deliberate, I know. Just hating on my Subaru, that's all. I know what it is. I see how it is. Forgot where he was trying to go. Another one down. Let's go. Get this one and head back to the garage. Love that turbo, that skidded. Oh my god. You messed up, so now you wanna mess me up? Rude.
Skidididid.
He died.
Go.
All right, we back at it. Hitting the streets once again. I don't think I like that name. Something told me he was either going to hit the truck or hit the wall. Still won. That good, yep. Yeah. This. Got ourselves a wanderer. Speed drinker. You should savor what you drink. If you drink it so fast, how you gonna know what it tastes like? Making love to the walls. Hey.
Oh, oh, oh. Hey, hey, hey. You.
180 master. I don't know who that is. Definitely need to tune it so I turn better. This non-turning ass car. It's supposed to be one of the best cornering cars in the game.
Speed King got better handles than this. Tune up junkie. Challenge me. Good. Silver Angel. You died. Damn. All right, back to the garage. Sir, 5 straight wins. Let's go. We are winning. It's me and my 2-2-B against the world. Meteor. Pops and the bangs and the whistles. Oh my God. He straight up smacked the wall. I knew it. A As they all do, every time. Let's go.
Wipe.
You know I gotta smoke you now, right? That name is so egregious. This one's for my people. This one's for the ancestors. Cause ain't no way in hell I'm losing to a white devil. I refuse. Nope, not me. Oh, man. Who's next, man? I've seen you before.
Can I battle you now?
Nope.
Right, moving on. Dark eyes. It is.
I love that little whistle. GTO about to smoke me. I can see it.
Little GTO about to smoke me.
He really might while I'm playing. I don't think I got the power for him.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and
I get you next time. Thing is, I still don't know if I could get him, even with a fresh call. Might be difficult. And he the only one I got left too. Damn. We'll see. That's just a very unfortunate position to be in. Damage he did to me was ridiculous. Yeah, that was that was ridiculous. The level of damage he did to me.
I won.
Yes. Lonely Jackal. I hate your freaking name. I hate your name. I hate your name, Lonely Jackal. Don't ask me why I hate your name. Just know why I hate your name.
Win.
I secured the win. I had to play a little dirty that time. But we secured the win. Now who's next? We got here. Speed Junkie from the Freeway Crew. Oh. That is the opposite of speed, sir. You hit a full stop. Done, son. Thank you.
narrowly dodged that truck. My bad. Dawn Shaker. Good. Narrowly avoided another truck. They love switching lanes just to take out. Not me, not today. I aim to survive. But my car is getting tired. Another wander. Oh, never mind. Let me see if I can get this one. Another freeway crew member. Who we got? Ultimate killer? Please. You ain't killing me. Jesus. No, sir. Not today. Not me, not today. I said, you're not killing me. Like I said, like I said. Had to fight for that one. Yeah, me scared, but I held my own. Fuck that. All right, back on the road.
He had me scared, but I held my own. Got a whole new batch. Come on with it then. This. Oh. It's the same Goofy I tried to challenge last time and he said no. Take your ass off the highway then. Crystal Knight. Money. I don't know what happened to him, but he lost pretty definitively. I didn't even realize there were still people that way. Clearly, I just need to ride the wall. That's what they doing. I just need to not worry and just bounce off everything. Shit, that's what they doing. The GTRs. Nightmare. Oh, he died. He died. Damn. And I know how badly he wanted to take me out.
Oh, sucks to suck, buddy.
That's your own fault. Kinda might work all you. But this night and you not working. And don't say this is your job. I'm topping out at 155. I know I could do better than that. Ouch. Alright, turn to the garage. Alright. I'll go one more round. One more round. Cat's crew, let's go. Unlucky dude. Yeah, you are unlucky. Cause if you were lucky, that would have taken me out. Instead, all it did was get me ahead of you. Supposed to take me out. Damn. Oh, how unfortunate. Next. Fire driver. Oh, you a fire driver? Alright. We'll see. Oh, damn. See? You got the bus working for you. The bus got cats on it. You got the bus working for you too? Not the bus, the truck. Damn. You got the truck working for you? I see how it is. It ain't gonna stop me though. I know that. Go. Ouch. dark mist. Keep it going. Machine of Inferno said no. Fuck you too then. Don't be on the streets if you ain't trying to race. The median dead. That's unfortunate for them. Damn, real unfortunate for them. This will be my last race of the night. firefighter. Let's go. No boss. All right, man. Yeah, that's it for the night. Well, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to set my car to free roam by beating one of these guys, because it's a trick you can do to get mileage on your car, because you need a certain mileage to unlock the final upgrade for the engine and muffler, I believe. So, sorry, unlucky Duke. You're about to be unlucky again, because I gotta use you. I might have made a mistake going this way. You might be in luck today. Might. Maybe. Tonight's your lucky night. Is it true? Oh, tonight might be your lucky night. You might be able to snatch a win. Oh, man. Oh man. Unfortunately, he could not snatch a win. Alright. And so, yeah, I'm gonna just let this run. And with that, that concludes the night. Had some good races. We got the car that I was looking for. 22B Subaru Impreza WRX. Favorite car of all time. I'm a fan of WRXs in general. I hope I get one day. But that's just a little fact about me. That's still relevant to this video. Anyway, that's it, man. Appreciate y'all watching. Appreciate y'all riding with me. Like the video if you liked it, and if you want to see more, be sure to comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, all that good stuff. Follow me on all my social media where I will be active. And that's it. My name is Kip. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.